Good morning, everyone. I just wanted to pass this link along to you. This comes from CBS 4 News in Chicago. Free anti-radiation pills to be given out to Illinois residents. Illinois residents who live within a 10-mile radius of one of the state's 6 nuclear plants can get pills to protect themselves from radiation in case of an accident. The Illinois Emergency Management Agency announced today that potassium iodide pills will be available for residents for more than 60,000 homes near the plant. Vouchers will be distributed in the mail by mid-December. You know, my calendar's just past mid-December. You know, who knows, right? Potassium iodide protects the thyroid gland from the effects of radiation iodine, which could be released in the event of a nuclear accident. What do you make of it? Weird, eh? Maybe we should all go look for some potassium iodide. This summer. That would be the close.